Welcome back, and today we're at the Westin in New Orleans, Louisiana. It is a very unique neighborhood. It has high-rise condos, low-rise condos, boathouses, yachts, and sailboats. It is built on reclaimed land when the Orleans Levee District did reclaim part of Lake Pontchartrain, and it is to the west of the other neighborhoods built on reclaimed land, such as Lakeshore, Lake Vista, and Lake Terrace. I hope you enjoy this video. It is very unique, probably one of the most unique neighborhoods in the city, and I hope you enjoy it, and I hope there's plenty to see, and take care, and happy Mardi Gras. Thank you.